Kasim Kamgisha, the RCC of Nakawa, narrates that unknown people stormed the place with a grader and started demolishing the school structures. He further notes that police arrested a number of people, including the driver of the grader.
The first eviction, whereby people came with graders and hooligans around 40.
I don't mind.
And began pulling down the structures of the primary school.
Patrick Wanzara, the director of Prime Care, says he was awaiting the court hearing on the same matter, only to be shocked with the demolition.
Reason being that it is in court. And even we are awaiting the hearing, which is coming on 23rd of March this year.
Edgar Kakoma, Dennis Musoke's lawyer, says his client, the landlord, has no clue on the demolition of the school. Nakawa leaders, led by Paul Mugambe, the mayor of Nakawa, and Joel Senyonyi, the member of parliament for Nakawa West, paid a visit to the school. The leaders have appealed to the government to review landlord and tenant laws.
It is really bad. It was done under the protection of some security people, but also we don't know the legality of it. So we condemn it in the strongest terms possible.
They are on their land. That's all they have, for many of them. And then there are these wealthy, connected people who are trying to grab as much land as they possibly can, who are trying to take as much as they possibly can. The situation here is there's a bona fide occupant. There is a school having about 300 pupils.
Some of the parents commented on the incident. Prime Care Nasaran Primary School was started in 2004. However, this is the second time the school has been demolished, as the first attempt was done in January last year. After the first demolition, the two parties attempted to resolve the misunderstanding. Later, the landlord took the case to court and a hearing is expected to take place in March. Report compiled by Sharon Nabasidie for the news.